Well, Kirsten, first Cashman Field and now the Las Vegas ballpark is going smoke-free. The Aviators teamed up with the health district to enact the policy, which means all smoke and tobacco products, including e-cigarettes and vapes, are no longer allowed on the property. Now, this will be enforced starting on opening day next Tuesday. Nice. And speaking of opening day,